The Yorktown was hit by a 500-pound bomb. We need at least 2 weeks for repairs.
Not acceptable.
Our initial estimate was 3 months in dry dock in Seattle.
I need this ship. I don't care if you need to patch the deck with plywood. Yorktown sails in 72 hours.
Get him over. Hang on. One, two, three. Up. How's your back doing?
It feels like someone dropped a tractor on it.
So that's what your squadrons are up against. Four carriers, approximately 250 aircraft, plus the biggest battleship in the world.
Yeah, not to mention the Japs are unbeatable.
We've got the drop on the bastards. Make it count. How's Lindsay?
Not good, sir.
Do you trust the intelligence?
I'm trying, because we're betting a hell of a lot on this hand.
Yeah.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but, I liked you better when you were cocky.
Now you don't have to worry about me.
Oh, really? You've been blaming yourself for that kid who went down.
How do I make it right?
Make sure your men are ready for tomorrow. And you bring back as many of them as you can.
Ship sighted.
The Yorktown!
How the hell did she get out of dry dock in time?
I don't know.
I guess every battle needs a miracle.